Hey everyone, I'm Carl Pusel.
And I'm Doug Price.
And for the last 3.5 years, we've been working on a really exciting project.
It's a brand new Canadian musical about the world's most well-preserved ghost town.
Kitsault was a mining town nestled in the mountains of northern BC.
It's a real place. You can Google map it.
A huge mineral deposit was found there, and in the early 1980s, a mining company decided to build a permanent modern community around the mine.
They spared no expense in the creation of the town, spending millions on their facilities, including a shopping mall, a restaurant, a bar, a bank, a hospital, even a curling rink, and hundreds of homes and apartment buildings.
For its time, it was a progressive town. They made a point of employing females in positions that were, and continue to be, male-dominated.
It was positioned to be one of the best places for miners who were looking to settle down, start a family, and live a fantastic life. But after only a year and a half in operation, the mine was forced to shut down.
The residents had no choice but to abandon their homes and the community that they had created. And for the last 35 years, the town has just sat there, fully preserved, frozen in time, full of the memories and dreams of those who once lived there.
And we want to tell this story.
We started with an entire year's worth of research. Many of the people who used to live in Kitsault are still around, dispersed across Canada. So we flew all over the country, from Terrace, British Columbia to Spring Hill, Nova Scotia, to meet with them.
They shared incredible stories with us, stories of love, of loss, and what they had to say goodbye to. They have entrusted us with these memories.
That's where we need your help. This project has come a long way in the last 3 years, but to this day, it's been fully self-funded.
But now this project is ready for the next step. This winter, we're going to host a 2-week professional workshop that will culminate in a staged reading on the nights of February 28th and March 1st.
In order for us to accomplish this, we need to raise $25,000. We know it's a lot of money, but we also know we can do it with your help.
We have a phenomenal cast, 12 of Canada's finest actors. You can find out who they are below, and the performances will take place at the Al Green Theatre in downtown Toronto.
Creating new work is a challenging endeavor, and it can be risky, but the process of creating new work is also incredibly rewarding. You can find out more about our process from CBC's coverage of our project, also located below.
So we're asking for your help. Help us share this incredible Canadian story.
Help us take this project to the next level, and help us put Kitsault back on the map.
Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video and for believing in us.
And for helping to make this project a reality.